behind or higher from those top teams. That's what they're all shooting for.
Sarah Edwards, the freshman now.
I don't know if you notice how close she runs from. That is the shortest run and the most speed and power worked up in such a short distance to do a 1.5. It was unbelievable that she can generate that much speed in so few steps and space. Nice 1.5 ball.
Outstanding technique for the young freshman, Sarah Edwards. By the way, she's coming up after Lexi Priestman got a 9.925. So